Why didn't you just kill me?
You don't fear death. You welcome it. And then when you truly understood the depth of your failure, we will fulfill Razagul's destiny. We will destroy Gotham.
You don't owe these people anymore. You've given them everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
Then you have my permission to die.